New tonight at 6, a Louisville attorney is accused of attacking another lawyer at a courthouse. Lindsey Scott is charged with assault. The sheriff's office says that J.R. Moore was in an attorney workroom at the Hall of Justice this morning when Scott attacked him with a Lysol can. Moore was treated for cuts to his head and face. Surveillance video from the courthouse shows blood on Scott's suit as he sat handcuffed. He was also taken to the hospital. Police are still investigating a motive for the attack.